and then I put amen. Yes. Yes. So I Jackie, a little bit, again, then for changes, but very brief, you know, correct as slow as you can to show me what his comfort zone is or what the limiters of his comfort zone, slow, and then 2 steps longer, 4 steps longer, but not forever and ever. I am interested in the ability to make transitions and show the level of engagement in both the lengthening phase and the shortening phase. So, that, and a little slower in the correction there, towards the school canter, yeah? Always, everything is an evolution. You might not do a school canter for another year or what, but you are in an evolution, that's what I'm saying. Too severe. Good. Okay. Very good. Yes. And then change the lead and show me on the left lead. Yes. Very good. Yes, good. Good. Keep it straight. This needs more seed. Could you lean back or somehow keep it more horizontal? There. Now it's okay. And less play. And a little less. Is there something wrong with my speaker? Or can you all hear me? Yeah? Okay. There. Very good. Now can I see some half past word from the beginning of our F, if you can do some half pass in like 6 strides and then straight in the canter, just coming inward from H and F. Careful not to overshorten the neck, always the freedom up. Yes, and the next time a little more from the outside leg. I'm looking for more bounding, a little more suspension, so he looks like he is floating or jumping up, that's it, jumping sideways. Not, he shouldn't look like he is on a typewriter typing the letter. He should float in the air sideways. Now let's see again, a little more outside leg and sideways. Yes. Yes, coming. Well, it needs some weeks of working on it, but it started to jump a little better. Now remain on the wall, remain on the wall, and show again, lengthen 2 strides, and then recollect into schooling your canter again. School it slower, but lots of seed so it doesn't break. And both legs on, of course. So it doesn't break. Like in the rain one thing. Yes, you might need to feel the rain to get it to the school, but once he got it, you give it completely forwards off to let the horse know that you verify that he's cantering practically in place. So he is mincing, shorter, but free. Very good. And now one more time from C. No,